feel like we are doing it a second time.
Yeah.
Rhoda Ewland, and she went to Oak Hills with us, and there was a week where they told us everybody go out and minister someplace, and the quartet decided to go out and do that, and Rhoda graciously came with us. She did have someone else with her as well, so she had to be alone with all those guys, but that was a fun time. We got to know her well there, and she's over by Cooperstown, North Dakota right now, so she drove all the way over here to, first drove to Fargo a few weeks ago to practice, and then drove up here now to play, so we're very thankful for her playing.
And it kind of weird how it worked out, but my grandchildren call her Auntie Rhoda. So my daughter-in-law is a Ewland, so it's kind of cool how things come together. And Rhoda, we talked about this this afternoon about district conferences when we were in seventh grade. And remember Cooperstown Bible Camp? And it's funny how life comes along. Yep. Now we're old.